We need to pray, meaning to ask that all our friends, first of all our friends around the world will be healthy and that nothing will prevent them, disturb them from doing the spiritual action of connection. That's one. Two, even if some actions happen that are disturbing and preventing, we will accept them as necessary things the Creator is giving to us so that we will advance along with them. Yes, Owen.
We collected for, like you asked yesterday, the list of friends that need healing.
Yes, please.
So we have Eve in France, Harut in Israel, Ruben in the United States, another friend, Gidon from Israel, in Mexico, Antonio, in Honduras, Ramos, in Russia, Andrei and Vitali.
Yeah, yes, I'm asking everyone. Let's all think about wanting to see them together with us in all our lessons, all our actions, that they'll be healthy and ready for our common action.